An East Greenwich coffee shop is making a comeback after a fire forced it to close indefinitely back in August. The Drip Coffee House team announced on Facebook yesterday that the shop will reopen as Drip Coffee House and Lounge. They thanked the community for their support over the last 6 months and revealed pictures of the renovated building, which now has a full bar. The coffee house is scheduled to reopen on the 26th, while the bar will open on March 8th.